The euro-dollar remains in a reaction phase as it drains out recent overbought levels. Focusing on the candlestick chart, we could find a support level in the 1.35 to 1.3515 range. This indicates that a perforation through 1.35 by a considerable margin could trigger a greater decline towards 1.33. Nonetheless, we must keep in mind that the underlying trend is bullish and the gains could resume at any time.